Good morning, everybody. It's Bill McCarthy again from the Southwest Indian Foundation in Gallup, New Mexico. Hope you're well wherever you are. Well, it's been a wild week, and there's a lot of concerns and things all going around in our country, and we feel that also here in Gallup. We have one piece of good news. I have a little report for you on the couple that we did the little message about 4 or 5 weeks ago, Cordell and Mary out in Steamboat, Arizona. And we've last 3 days here, we've had a lot of moisture. We had moisture on Saturday and Sunday, and then woke up to about 6-7 inches of snow on the ground this morning in Gallup. But last week, early last week, we were able to procure and to haul a trailer out to Mary and Cordell's, dilapidated, hole-infested trailer in Steamboat, and we dropped it on the site, and we got that in before the moisture started to fly. So that part is a good thing. It's a secure and safe and relatively well-insulated trailer. It's not brand new, but it certainly serves their purposes, getting them off the wet, damp floor before the water started running in on them. So with that, we've been able to do a one good deed for one family, and there are many others, but this one is one that we made available to you and informed you about, and at least in this case, the mission was accomplished. So with that, I just hope, like Cordell and Mary, that you continue to walk in beauty.